in a place where no one wants to stay put. Plenty don't plan on moving.
It says, welcome home, Suni.
At least until they see Suni Lee.
I really like Suni Lee, and I want to be here one day.
You guys are going to be the first people she sees when she comes out.
Believing her may be a state representative, but to Suni, she's a family friend.
When she stuck her last floor routine, both me and my mom cried.
Aiden and her trained with Suni for 10 years. She's not alone.
We do watch parties at the gym. It's like we end practice early to watch her, and then we wake up early to watch her.
Now they wait to congratulate her.
That is not her.
You see all these people coming out to see her.
After three Olympic medals in Paris, Minnesotan Suni Lee is home. And welcomed by politicians, family, friends.
Hi, Lexi.
And her home gym, Midwest Gymnastics.
I miss you guys. Thank you.
Suni's gold and two bronze medals come after a kidney disease diagnosis in 2023, once told she would never be able to do gymnastics again.
So, like, inspiring to, like, know that she, like, had that, and then, like, she still was pushed through it.
Her coach gets it.
She's such a great role model, and what she overcame can hopefully inspire other kids to do more and more.
It just, like, inspires me to do my best every day at the gym.
Yeah, the Hmong community is a very big community.
I love everything about her. I just love Suni.
Suni went to Paris to get three Olympic medals, but came home to get her flowers.
Some of the other politicians who greeted Lee, St. Paul Mayor Melvin Carter, State Senator Fong Hur, Lieutenant Governor Peggy Flanagan, and U.S. Senator Amy Klobuchar. Between Tokyo and Paris, Lee now has six medals. She's tied with Ellie Raisman for third most by an American gymnast at the Olympics, just behind Simone Biles with 11 and Shannon Miller at 7. But it's been so fun to cover her journey at Paris.
I know. I mean, she's overcome so much. And then to see her be back out there and not only get the gold with the team, but then the bronze and the all-around.
I know. I've loved every second of it.